Welcome back, this is Cochise. This is part three of Painting is Easy. We got a lot of work to do. I want to get right into it, so let's just, you know, get on the board. As you can see, I already have my template placed. The next part to do is to put in the details. I think I'm actually going to elevate a part of it and make it into another brand of mask to have more foliage, to give it just that much more depth and detail. Once again, thank you for coming back. This is Cochise. This is Painting is Easy. I'm taking a small brush and we're going to work from there. What you have to understand is that no river or a stream or any flowing water ever goes in a direct straight line. There's always ebbs and flows to everything, so you want to compensate for that and make darker areas, lighter areas, working with shading in order to maximize the depth and feel of your painting. Now I'm going to be working with the blues. Still using the same paints that I was before. Cerulean Blue Hue is the blue that I'm choosing right now. And I'm just taking a raw cut of it. Not diluting it, kind of like what I did with the Brunt Umber. Because what I like to do is I like to work with the darks first and then put highlights on top of it. Making it visually pop, in my opinion.
Would you know my name?
This will give you a nice textured brown that has a wet hint to it. But I want to emphasize that the foliage is still far away. So it's visually, you still can't see small individual details. It's not like we're wearing a set of binoculars, no. You are seeing a vision into a picture, but what you're seeing is not going to be extremely crazy detailed to the point where, you know, you can see little flies and stuff. No, that's not what we're going for in this particular picture. We can do that in a later episode, but right now we're keeping things very simple so that you can get the gist of learning why painting is easy. And as you can see, as you start working with your canvas, your shoreline, your details, and your picture, your vision starts to come together. Like, technically I've had a lot of little mishaps. when I was gone, I mean, when it went out, when the camera went out, I was over here painting using a round tip. What I've done since then is I've taken my palette knife, taking some white, and I made water, the rashes in the water. After that, I took my fan brush, took more white, and I used it in a downward motion, making my rapids. Because I want this to be the foreground, I've made a ledge now, and I've made foliage right here, so this is more of a focal point, and there's gonna be other types of plant like that is gonna be worked into this because it's closer, and you'll be able to see the details of it, all right? Cochise. Once again, thanks for watching. It was easy.